I mean, traditionally, media has always been seen as an important power, a source of power. I mean, we can go back in ancient times, printing was seen as a powerful tool. And I mean, human society is made up of communication. So everything that changes the ways in which we communicate is potentially powerful. These platforms, they are powerful. And not only because they want to be powerful, but it's the nature of communication, it's powerful.